Welcome to the guide to apply by direct admission. I'm the representative from admission office of MUST. Do you want to have a better chance of admission? If you do, please pay attention. Let me give you a brief introduction of courses offered by MUST. We offer a variety number of undergraduate courses from different disciplines, including business, arts, law, medicine, etc. And every application has to be done on the online application system on the university website. With this system, you can fill in your information, select your choices of program, upload your documents. The admission decision will also be launched on the system as well. Next, we'll be talking about our admission policy. Applicants need to be or about to be a high school graduate before they apply for our bachelor's degree program. And the tuition fee is as follows. If you have qualifications such as IB, GCE, A-level, SAT, you are eligible to apply by way of direct admission. But it is advised to have as many as supporting documents as possible in order to increase your chance of admission. The university will have a thorough look at your documents, for example, public exam results, transcripts, community service, etc., before deciding to put you on the shortlist of the interview. If your public exam results is not announced, you can apply by predicted grades, but note that we only accept predicted grades issued by your high school, college, or institution. And if you satisfy other qualifications, such as successfully obtained and offered from a recognized higher education institution, or currently or once enrolled in a bachelor's degree program, you're also eligible to apply as well. For qualifications that I have not mentioned, you can always refer to our undergraduate prospectus for details. We'll be giving a scholarship as well. The university will have a holistic review on the academic results, performance at interval, and other attributes before reaching the final decision on granting offers as well as scholarships. If you have certain attributes to apply for your students, pay attention if your area is among the recruiting categories of arts and sports elite students. If it does, remember to apply for the elite students. Applicants who successfully be recruited will have the advantage to the admission decision and granting of scholarships. Here are the important dates. Remember to prepare your documents early for the application and expect to have an interview from the faculty that you are applying for. If you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to contact us. We hope to see you in our campus soon.